another special moment in the concert is where we go back into a time where we all were a lot in staying in our house, in our houses. So I don't want to mention it, but I think my explanation was not good enough. So it was a lockdown. Yeah. So we also had a lockdown. We had more. I can't remember.
Five.
Yeah, I was working, so you were not. Because I'm a teacher. That's very loud. So I try to explain the pupils, the very little ones and the very very tall ones and big ones. Where the left hand is via laptop, yeah. Where the right hand is, where is the ring finger in the right hand, in the left hand, and that you can play with the third finger and the third string on the third fret, the note B. And it was so complicated. I was talking and talking like now, yeah. And for 2 weeks, this kind of distance learning was okay for me. It was fun actually, but there are still very funny, not funny, pictures in my head, because parents were walking like half naked through the screen, like phoning, talking by a phone, and the pupils said, "Ah, mom, be quiet, I have a lesson now." It was terrible. So that my problems in that time. So and I had a musician at home, and he was not allowed to work, to go on stage, and he's used to go on stage since 10 years, 15 years, I don't know, yeah. And yeah, he got kind of depressed, I think. I'm sorry for not having so much time for you, still. And I hope, yeah, my apologies. Do you want to talk about it?
No. Actually, no. It was kind of hard times when you couldn't go out and you couldn't meet your friends and you couldn't speak with other people sort of from face to face. And then sometimes I had the intention to look on Facebook what other people think of the situation, what was not always the best idea. And then I was wondering about, I don't know, did you have toilet paper? And noodles, I don't know.
Pasta.
Yeah, we don't have that in the supermarkets, and it really was some kind of, I don't know, I thought, why? Yeah, as a reaction, I wrote a song, and it has the beautiful, the lovely title, Locked Down Madness.